Who is behind this mask? That is the question here. We're all wondering about here in the Acolyte. Who is behind this mask? Well, I do have an idea through some details throughout the show that I've noticed. And let's start with this helmet here, this mask, this apparatus of sorts. And if you can see, there is a crack, a lot of scarring here above. No, the helmet and everything. Mainly that crack on the left side here is very noticeable, and I mean that thing looks pretty solid, and it's cracked. Like, what could have happened? And it all brings back to four Jedi that were around, and the one that looks the most worse that could possibly explain this damage is Torben. I mean, look at the fella. He is messed up. The eye is messed up. He's got the exact same scarring on the helmet as on his face. Yes, I'm saying he is not dead. He is not dead. I believe it for sure. That whole thing was a charade somehow. But it's not my focus. My focus is just merely being that through details, scar in the eye, his withering hair. We don't know what happened to him when he got took over by the witch, by Mother Coral earlier. We don't know what happened to him. Right here. Right here. Dude got wiped, and we really don't know what happened to him, truly. Every explanation of like what she did to him, what did he see, like what were the effects of it, like no, we actually never saw anyone go up to him and go, dude, are you okay, what happened there? We don't really know. And so that could be another backstory lane, to how he gets to here. But just a thought. Just a thought. I've noticed some things. Of course, we'll find out. Oh, hopefully, we'll find out more on Tuesday about who this guy is and what's going on. But yeah, as far as I go, through some details, it is I think it's a viable option that Torben, our young Torben, took one massive fall.